Thank you very much. Sacramento! This is our second time here in Sacramento. We got a new drummer playing with us tonight. This is Benny. Everyone say hi to Benny for us. We're gonna play another song. Thank you. By the way, thank you all for making to it the early show. It feels like it's 11, but it's really 8.
Hey, thanks for coming out. Good to see you guys. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you guys, we're called Spendtime Pals, by the way. We don't play here often, so I don't know if you know.
Funtime Pals. Spend down palace.
Summertime palace.
Twin better.
All has been said.
December 13th. This is a song from that.
Yeah, it is.
Sean made me, I was like, oh shit, is it? Like, I don't know.
I mean, I don't know.
Should we play an old song from when the first album?
Tip the bartender,
what
you
the
fucking
fuck?
Why
are
you the worst guy?
Charlie!
I'm sorry Charlie didn't tip me in the beer.
Yo, are you gonna do this? Wedding
get your sweet ass out here, man.
We wrote that song when we were 17 or 16. So, last year.
Mike actually wrote the tambourine track. Don't get too ahead of yourself now, Micah.
All right, Micah, just don't touch me.
Yeah.
Wolf tour. I fucking love you.
I love you too.
Can you guys give it up for the Brazen dude? Those are some good friends of ours. Good sweet boys from the East Coast.
Good boys. Hey, what about Anxious Admirals?
Yes.
Apparently it's their last show. Shit. R.I.P. Thanks for doing with us.
Single off our newest EP.
Oh, We've never played this song here.
I don't think we've ever played it live.
Never played this song right here.
We'll see how we go through. So
let's
go easy on it.
Let's go. How you feeling? Skinny time.
Yo, thank you for sticking around. You know, this is Saturday night.
Bryce's parents are gone.
Oh, he's got a kegger after the big win.
Nobody has kegs anymore. Play Freebird. Now we're doing a cover again.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you guys. We've got Spendtime. We got one more song. And we'll see you in like a year. I don't know that many.
We'll see you when Toast gets his PhD.
He's 1 year away.
He's 10 years away. I'm 11.
Yeah. This song is obviously called Sonora. Thank you.